What has that been like? I wouldn't say an issue, but maybe like something you guys have to figure out how to do early in the season.
Yeah, I mean, I would just say we looked at it as a whole group. We addressed it. Kind of looked at where we needed to improve on all those areas. Just the little things, body language, how to handle our offense principles, that kind of stuff. And kind of just took it all as a group, and we all agreed that, you know, we need to get better at everything, including the little things. And I think that stuff really showed on Saturday. We put together, played well as a group, and we're trying to carry that forward.
What would be an example of body language or frustration? Like, would it be the A&M and Boston College games? Not necessarily Illinois, because you guys play relatively well down there, right?
Yeah. I mean, I think it's more so just how we handle situations that we're in. You know, obviously the A&M game didn't end as we had hoped and wanted to, but we were able to take a step back and look at it as a whole and address where we needed to improve on. And the same thing happened last week after DC. We obviously didn't have the result that we wanted, but took a step back as a team, as a group, everything, and just, you know, really hit on all the main parts that we needed to. Need to play more together, to play better on the defensive end, especially offensively too. So, you know, addressing those things, working through it together, and then eventually putting out the court like we did on Saturday.
As much as you guys want to talk about it, like against Illinois or A&M or Boston College, how much did it help just to go out and do it you guys did and touch this? That showed you guys.
Yeah, I mean, I think, especially on Saturday, it was one of those times where we really finished together.
Yeah.
Now, there's been a lot of those games, especially through my career, that we haven't exactly, we've played well throughout the game, just haven't finished it to, you know, come out on that stage and in that game and finish it as a group. Obviously, it was very good to see and positive, and, you know, something that we can especially build on. You know,
how much to build on it? How much do you need to win on Saturday? To make last Saturday mean anything, you really got to go do it again in that atmosphere.
Yeah, we got to validate it. You know, it's also different because, you know, we're going to be on the road.
Right. It's a road game. And you know that.
Going into a hostile environment like that, you know, Iowa fans are crazy, but, you know, we're all looking forward towards the challenge. And going into that arena and playing well together, you know, it's one thing to do it on your home court in front of all your fans, and it's another to go down there and hostile environment like that, play together and you know, pull out a W down there. So that's what we're trying to do.